Then how do you get out of the house at night without arousing suspicion?
Well, it depends upon the kind of wife you've got. Now, this guy I knew, he invented a brilliant gambit. He used what he called the bust-up scene. He'd provoke a fight.
Joe?
Yeah? Hi, baby.
Hi, honey.
How are the kids?
Fine.
Good. What's for dinner?
Chicken.
Chicken? We just had that 2 days ago.
No, that was last Thursday we had chicken.
Now, you call me a liar?
No, honey,
A man kills himself working for his wife and family all day long. What does he get when he gets home? Chicken and insults.
Honey!
Well, it's not bad enough we have chicken every day,
but
how?
We do not have chicken every day.
Why don't you learn how to cook something else for a change?
I do. Yesterday we had pot roast.
Pot roast? That was pot roast, huh?
Yes.
Tastes more like the pot than the roast.
Are you complaining about my cooking?
Yes.
Well, if you don't like it, why don't you go someplace else?
All right, I will.
All right, go ahead.
Oh, quiet.
Out!